Welcome back. I am going to do the red dragonfly. So this batik here is going to be my dark color. This orange will be my medium color. And this yellow will be the light color. Thank you. And here's the red one with all of the other, and guess what, only have one left, and these are the color for the last one. And the last one is kind of, as I mentioned before, a mix of all four colors, and then I can finally start quilting. So let me get started. So what I'm doing is trying to see what it looks like against the yellow background, and I'm going to do the same thing against the green background. Let's look at it. This is what it looks like against the yellow background. Now let's try the same thing with the green one. This is against the green background. This one kind of blends in a little bit too much. I don't know. Gotta think about it. I'm taking pictures so I can compare. Let me try one more. I think I have different colors. Let me see what I got. Maybe I can... I actually kind of like this. It's kind of tone on tone. It's not bad. So I tried this. Meh. And this. Meh.
because it's too much of an actual pattern, while the other ones are a little bit more abstract. And I'm going to look at the pictures, but I have a feeling I'm going to go for the green. All right, so I asked folks and they say yellow. I am colorblind. I mean, not for real, but I thought the green looked pretty good. We're gonna do yellow. Okay. And the quilt has to be 40 by 40. So I'm gonna do 43 by 43 because I like to have a little bit more space. And here it is. The top is assembled. And it was a little complicated because you have to make them fit. And I think initially my biggest problem was that I was keeping the wings too much like a butterfly and the top one needs to be a little bit flatter. So they overlap here and there. And that will be it for this month. So for the month of March, what I have to do is the zigzag on all of the outlines and then stitches inside every single one of those shapes. Once that's done, then I'm doing the sandwich and I'm quilting all of the negative spaces. But that is my dragonfly quilt. It's not big, it's 40 by 40 and I love it. Tell me down below what you think, and I hope you're looking forward to March quilting. I'll talk to you later. Thanks for watching. Bye.